Hello and welcome to Vision Academy. My name is Hanumant Ladwa and in this video we are going to write a C program, display a message programming in C. So let us begin with the preprocessor directive hash include. Here we'll write in angular braces stdio.h. So here it is standard input output dot h represent, it is a header file. So we are going to include one more header file called hash include conio dot h, that is console input output dot h. It is also another header file. Now we are going to write void main. So here at least and at most one main function must be present in a C programming language, because execution of C programming language starts from main function only. So here curly open brace indicates it's a beginning of body of a main function. Now we are going to write CLR SCR. So this is a function which clears the screen, and this particular function is present in conio.h. So that's the reason we have to include hash include conio.h header file. Now we are going to write printf is another function which is used to display whatever you write it in a double quotation mark. So this printf is a function which is present in stdio.h header file. So that's the reason we have to include this particular header file in our program. Here what is asked, we have to write display programming in C. In a double quotation mark, I am going to write programming in C and end the double quotation mark, close the bracket, put semicolon, and then we are going to write get ch. So this is a function which takes at least one character before it terminates the output. Then curly closing brace. So this indicates it's a termination point of a main function. Here void is a data type. If we do not write void, then int is going to be returned back to the operating system. So let us execute this program and see the result. For that, I will take you to my laptop screen.
Here we will write single line comment, write a C program, display a message programming in C. So this particular line of statement is called a single line comment. This one will be ignored by the compiler. And now we are going to use the preprocessor directives to include certain header files, that is stdio.h header file and then hash include conio.h header file. And now we'll write void main curly open brace, and here we'll write CLR SCR, and then we'll write printf statement. And in a printf statement, in a double quotation mark, we have to write programming in C. So put semicolon and then write get ch function. Then put curly closing brace. And now we have to save this particular file with .c extension. For that, I have to press F2. And here you can see by default, the extension of this file is cpp. We have to remove pp and keep .c as it is, and we have to remove this name up to bin. Then you can write programming or any name you can give. So I have given programming.c and I'm going to press enter. So it is already saved. Now we are going to compile this particular program by pressing Alt F9. Here you can see it is showing success, means there is no syntax error. And now we are going to run this program by pressing Ctrl F9. Here you can see it is displaying programming in C. I hope you understood. If not, please let me know in the comment box. Thank you.